Hey everybody! Welcome back to another episode of Prison Architect. In our last episode, by the way, I'm Sticky Hamster. In our last episode, we decided to name our prison Camp Sticky. So without any further ado, let's continue work. Important work. There are criminals that have to be rehabilitated. And by rehabilitated, we mean... No, stop it. So, how do you make a yard? It has to be 5x5. It has to be secure. So we will put the yard over here by the canteen. And let's just make another 10x10 area. Does it have to be inside, outside? Let's say 1 second. Oh, it just says. I wonder if I can make it. Hold on, I want to see if I can make it in like an indoor yard here. So foundations. And we'll give this. A regular door. And I need a road gate. Don't have enough money yet for a road gate, unfortunately. Well then, we will wall in our prison a certain different way here. Let's see here. So they can't go out. How about a fence? That's 200 feet. That's 50 foot. Brick wall. Concrete wall. Probably gonna change this up later. I have to build an office also. How do I copy and paste? I want to copy and paste this entire office. Quick build. I want to... clone. Oh, shoot. Office. Oh, it copied my office, it understood. That's pretty cool. Insufficient funds, unfortunately. Well, looks like we're going to have to run with our jail with what we got, so... So, let's go back to materials. Concrete wall. And we'll enclose this. So that's our jail for right now. Got jail doors here and here. Here and here. We need to let this thing run for a bit. Let's see how is the bureaucracy coming along. You're going to have funds in reserve, so we'll unlock that. Okay. We're going to need an office for the security guy so we can designate these things. And let's go ahead and let it rip. We need to build a shower and a yard still, so we're working on that. This is going to be the yard once this is filled up, though. Let me make it the yard. We could also put the showers in by the power station. That way the prisoners self-electrocute. American. Sorry. Yeah, let's speed it up a lot. Utilities. Hey, how you doing? I'm having fun. We decided to name the prison Camp Sticky, since I'm Sticky Hamster. And Camp Sticky sounds extremely wrong on several levels. I don't know if they're going to let me make this room a yard or not, but I'm going to try. What's this? Does it say? Okay. Okay, there's the yard. Why does that say failed minimum size 5x5? See, it says yard failed, minimum size 5x5, failed secure behind at least one door. Let me go ahead and let that play and see if it fixes itself. Oh, it keeps wanting to scroll on me. They're putting in the power. Well, it's lit. It says yard. Must be good now. Okay. It must be good because it's that color now. So, what shall I give them? Let's give them a pool table. Yeah, I got the lights working. There's a little bit of a delay on the stream. Sorry, guys. And let's give them a... put a garbage bin in every room, I think it's a good idea. And a wide sofa. And a TV. Whoops. Okay, we got them a TV. Put a phone booth in here too. Weight bench. And a phone booth. What else to give them? Maybe a large window? Let's see what else. Well, we got to get them a shower going here too. Did you hear what I said earlier though? We could place the shower room by the power station so the prisoners could self-electrocute. I'm sorry, that's wrong on several levels, but still makes me giggle. Prisoners are going to be arriving soon, aren't they? Now, we got prisoners hanging out over here. They should be, like, over in this area. What should I do also? Oh, here's our prisoners. The cook's doing their deal. I'd like to get a guard. Can I make you do anything? Need to build a staff room. Staff's exhausted. I need to build a shower too to get another 10,000 bucks. I want my bucks. Let's go over here. Concrete. Insufficient funds. Well, I would really like the guards to, like, go, like, actually be guards. I wonder if I should turn off Fog of War so I can actually see. Can I toggle that off in the middle of the game? I don't know if I can toggle that off in the middle of the game, can I? Options. Game. Experimental. No. Graphics, no. Okay, well, at least the yard works. These dudes are bugging me. Well, we need money, so we're gonna have to speed the game up a bit. And hopefully what I've done is good. I have bunk beds in the holding cells. I can even put a shower in the holding cells if I wanted to. So wait till we get some more money here. They really want a staff room. See if I can afford this yet. Yep, insufficient funds. 3,800. I really, for some reason, like obsessed with 10x10 rooms right now. Oh, I know what I could do. Storage can be outside, can't it? I can make this the staff room right here. So, oh well. I'm gonna designate this as a staff room then. I can make it showers. That's what I'll do. This will be my showers. We'll change this to a regular door. And we'll come up with storage later. And that'll give us more money. So, objects. A door. We'll put the door over here. And yeah, I guess we're gonna call that showers, man. Okay, we need to put shower heads in here. And a drain. And we need to run power. Oh, looks like we got power. Now we need to run the water. Okay, the prisoners, more prisoners are coming. Okay, we got 10 grand now. Now we can build that staff room. Why isn't the water working? The lights are working. We got enough power. Oh, I gotta put the pipe right up to it. That should fix it. There we go. Wow, it's flooding. Need more drains. I'm just gonna blanket the floor with drains. There, it's not going to flood now. I need to clear this here. And we're going to build a staff room. Staff door. Okay. You hook power up to that room. Okay, now we are going to designate that as the staff room. Needs a wide sofa and a drink machine. Give him two. Pool table. Drink machine. Hey Allison321, how you doing? Welcome to my stream. I'm Sticky Hamster, how you doing? Let's see, is there anything else I should add to the staff room? Okay. How come our kitchen doesn't have power? Oh, look, that. Oh, I bulldozed that one square. It bulldozed everything, including the power. There we go. Once they fix that, our kitchen will be hooked up again. Got them a drink machine, so that'll hopefully get them what they need. Okay, I need to make some offices now for both the accountant and for my chief of security. So we're gonna go over here. Can offices be just like that? I think I can do it like that. About two more offices, and I'm gonna go over here to objects. I mean materials. Concrete wall. And I'm gonna remove this wall. There. Let's go to utilities. Run our electrical cable. And we'll have an office for our chief of security, and then we'll hire an accountant. Okay. Oh, this is a fairly new jail. We just have two big holding cells. I've got bunk beds in here, so each one can accommodate about 10 prisoners, and they can get rest. And I'm either going to have to start building more holding cells here, which I might do. They're fairly decent before I start building big cells. But what I need to do right now is hire a accountant. There we go. So we got some more prisoners coming. And I'm going to go over here to bureaucracy. Deployment is being researched. And we're going to research prison policy. Actually, what I want to do here. Extra grant. You can accept three grants. Micromanagement. maintenance. Let's do that one. Yeah, I do have Fog of War on. I kind of wish I wouldn't have had it on. Surveillance. There we go. Okay, we're working on that. And now I need to... what's this? Danger. Danger level is low and is increasing. 7 prisoners have serious complaints. Well, I can't do anything about that right now. I can bulldoze these walls here. What can I do to make the prisoners happy? Oh, visitor center, baby. Hallways aren't halls. They're outside. I don't understand what you mean. Shared cell, basic cell, luxury cell. Wow, that luxury cell has got its own shower, its own bathroom, bookshelf, TV, radio. Looks like it's got a computer. Wow. The hallways don't have a roof. I don't know if you can put a roof on your prison, but I should probably go ahead and put pathways. Wonder what I should do next here. Oh yeah, I still gotta do a visitor center. How about the visitor center right here? So let's do materials, foundations, brick. Don't have the funds. Gonna need about 2,800. Yeah, they're only $20. I definitely have the drains handled, don't I? That's gonna be one dry shower. Ooh, that just sounds bad on several levels. Let's take a look here at our bureaucracy. Prison grading. 2 prisoners have been released. 10 prisoners will be released before this report can be completed. Alright. What's this button for? Danger level is low. Surveillance is approved. So we can make CC cameras. I'd like to put a camera in each holding cell. Objects. I don't know which way to point it. Okay, let's see if that does its thing. Okay. Now, why does that say... Well, I wonder why that's flashing. Is it not powered or something? I had to build a CCTV monitor. Okay. I have to build... Can I put it in his office? I'm going to try putting it in the security dude's office. Oh, wow, that's big. Can I try using it there? It might work there. Let's see if that works. I'll see if this works here in the chief of security's office. If it doesn't work, I'll take it out and move it. Okay, there's a guard there watching it. Now, why is that still flashing? I just built a CCTV monitor right there. What do you mean, link it? How do you link it? Do I have to, like, do a drag and drop or something? Connect it. Thank you. Why is that saying active? Yeah. Should I have it connected like that, or is that wrong to have two things going? I'm going to try to clear the connections. Okay. Connect. There. You have to connect them both. So I connect one. Why do you have to have two? That's confusing. Why do you have to have two lines? I am so confused by that. Okay, I'm gonna get a another camera then. Put in the other holding cell. Now, how come that one I only had to hook up to one, and it's working? And the only one I hook up twice. How come I only had to hook up this one once, and the other I had to hook up twice? See? Because this one's only hooked up one time. That one's fine with just one connection. Let me try this one again. Apparently, it's one will work. But it was acting weird before. I think if I go directly... Yeah, they're working now. Apparently, if I try to go from the CCTV to the thing, it didn't work right. That's pretty neat. Now I'm going to put a CCTV in the canteen also. Okay, so I've got those three rooms. That's pretty neat. I'm easily impressed. The staff room I don't need a camera in. Monitor will do up to 8, it says. Okay, now I need to have a common room for visitation. Or not a common room, just a room for visitation. So we go materials, foundations, brick building. And we'll make a quick wall here. Concrete. Gonna put two doors here. Now something's wrong. Oh, I think if somebody's not watching it, it'll mess up for a while. I'm gonna eventually need to make a room for guards to just watch the cameras from, instead of just having this in the chief's office. But that works at least for the beginning. Okay, so. We're gonna put a staff door over here. And over here. Actually, jail doors. Yeah. That way guards will be watching this. In case anybody wants to do something a little finicky when they're visiting. Concrete wall here. And gonna run power. Wait till that's hooked up. Let's see. So 9 families we need to visit. That way, that's gonna make the people happy, hopefully, to be able to visit their families. Utilities are hooked up. And what do I need here for this room? Thank you, that sounds like a good idea. Visitation. Oops. Do that again. Visitation. There. Now I need visitor tables and visitor booths. There we go. Okay, it says 10 families waiting to visit. And don't have the door spot count as part of the room. Why? Why does that hurt? Does that hurt it in some way? I need to bulldoze this wall. Prisoners can glitch out of prison from this door, even though it's a jail door. How do I redo the room? How do I redo it? Since I've already designated the room, how do I undesignate it? Hey, Sweet. How do you undesignate a visitation room? So, say I've got it all the way from here to here. Put an airlock in. Well, I was going to do a wall around the entire prison. Once I get the money, I have to do a couple gates. Big road gates. They cost me 1,000 each. So I can't undesignate the visitation room and make it smaller so they can't glitch out? One moment, I need to... Delete whole room with right click. Okay. Okay. I'll do it again here. One second. Visitation. So I would select just this part then. There we go. See if that fixes it. Oh wow, they are trying to get out that door. Oh gosh, that's bad. At least they're not trying to escape. Are you trying to escape? Hopefully those are family members. Okay, that's probably a bad idea for me to have that door there. I should just let them come in through the prison. I'm going to put a wall here. I learned my lesson, my friends. I was trying to make it convenient for the families. Can I just put a wall there? I want to remove that item. Here, objects. Dismantle object. There we go. Now, let's put a wall in. Brick wall. I was trying to make it convenient for the families, but you're absolutely right. What would everybody do? They just like rush the door. There, construct brick wall. See, like this guy's trying to escape. I got an escape. I got a runner. Oh, I got several runners. Or I got at least one runner. Get him! Get him! Get him, guard! Oh, I got an escape. That's bad. I'm gonna have another escapee. Oh, well. For today? Fix that wall, somebody! Control left click to make... Okay, finally, somebody's coming. Oh, that's gonna be bad for me. Okay, everybody. That's a good point to pause at. Sticky's learning, he's learning. Okay, everybody, we're going to go ahead and take a real quick break. Let me tell you guys on YouTube, thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe. Let me tell you guys on Twitch, please come on by my YouTube channel sometime, which is I Am Sticky Hamster. Thanks for watching, and we're going to continue on in just a moment, and thank you guys for watching the video.